Dear Lord, we thank you for this meal. We thank you for the warm bed and roof over our head on cold nights such as this. It's been too long. We thank you for the gift of companionship in hard times like these. Amen.
Boy, this ain't none of your business.
If you seek to have her, she comes at a price. What have you in trade?
Stranger, the voice must have sent you.
Why say you this?
Told me that a blind man would hear my cries this day. I beg you, please. It has to be you.
So it is this day. Seek refuge, Rowan.
You know my name. What is yours?
Percy. The voice told me a woman so named for the color of her hair I would find.
The book. I was told to bury it where you wish me to hide it.
Yes. I was told there's a tree that still sprouts. Bury the book at the rock that rests upon its roots.
Come, let me dress your wounds.
I beseech thee care to the task. Come to me afterwards.
If that is your wish. I asked the voice why the book was to be buried, and why I would not take it with me. I was never given a straight answer, though I wondered curiously at the instruction left to me. I was to stand Perseus' blade point down into the earth, 30 degrees south, facing toward the west. I suspect that it is meant to be seen when the sun is low in the sky. And the Book of Perseus will be on its way once more.
And 3, 2, 1, action!
Wow. Big hurry.
I got scared.
3, 2, 1, action.
It's okay.